Thomas McCullum about my flying kicks and motel rooms in 2006.
Thank you.
everything all right out there? Want this to be a safe place for everybody. But his feelings getting hurt. Well, there goes my old girlfriend. Well, there's another diamond ring. And all those late night promises, I guess they don't mean a thing. So baby, what's the story? Or did you find another man? Is it easy to sleep in the bed that we made? When you don't look back, I guess the feelings start to fade away. I used to feel your fire, but now it's cold outside. And you're out on the street like you didn't miss a beat, yeah. Tell me what it takes to let you go. Oh, tell me how the pain's supposed to go on. Tell me how it is that you can't sleep in the night without thinking you've lost everything. Ain't no lie to the toss of the...
building right next to what is now etc. You look across the hall from me and Shelby's mom on the building. She charged me $100 a month for it. And so we had a lot of good times listening to the Beastie Boys and whatnot and having beers. And so I hope we were able to raise money and, you know. So we've raised $1,900.
Awesome!
If you want to throw more, we can still take more money, just so you know.
And you guys all did it. And thanks for the Martins coming out. And Vicky's up front. It's a pretty cool night. And we do have 2 7-inches and a CD, and there may be some shirts left.
Get them!
So, when Thomas is done tuning, we will do a song.
Come on, Thomas!
Let's spend our own time.
Thank you, Thomas, for coming up here from Nashville. Danny, you're the fucking man.
Fuck you!
I couldn't have done this without you right now. So, fucking thank you.
Brother. All right, this one's called Syndrome.
Oh, woo! Hell yeah.
It's for Sean.
Yeah.
So,
yeah!
Thomas, you tuning son of a bitch! Is that,
need to get some paying gigs.
You know you have to refinance so you can afford to die, don't you? So we got a song right here. Thomas wrote one time. It's called Son of a Son.
Like five of us out here tonight.
When he fucking showed it to me, he was like, you think this would be all right to do? And I was like, hell
yeah.
Mike Jones.
Yeah, Mike Jones.
Hell
yeah. My friend Stacy's here.
Anybody got alcoholic uncles in their life?
My
aunts and cousins and yourself and all that.
I'm first generation.
Alright, this is from my Uncle Charlie. First naked lady I ever saw in my life is tattooed on his forearm. Well, the sun is set in the age of the heart. Ain't got the clothes, but it's too close to call it down. I gotta figure it out. This is a country song.
Well, where are we at? Dude, I'm really tired, you know. Sorry about the light going on me, but that was really messing up my life. All right, so this one's for Beth Allen.
Yeah!
Oh, there she is. We're going to do country, but we're going to do it now.
I'm gonna make it.
gentlemen. Oh my God. I'll tell you what, I'm not a fucking freak.
We got 15 more. Hell yeah. Just
15.
You don't want me to do that.
I think I can play this
one. All right. Hey, we're going to do a couple cover songs. Anybody wants to get up here? Just don't step on the pedal.
If you know the words.
That's coming, that's coming.
Jackhammer!
Alright, this one's by The Clash. Thank you. this. Hey. I thought Alex should have did a little more fills at the end, but that's what he does.
Thank you guys.
We've literally got one more song. Thank you all again for hanging out. This is from a man, Cooper, and his family. I've known his dad for a long time. This is for Cooper. There he is right there.
Thank you! Thank you!
And my boy, John. Thank you guys, last one. For you.